Welcome to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers. In just 2.5 years after the opening of the attraction, Professor Barnaby Owl's Photographic Art Studio would open at Disneyland at the exit of Splash Mountain. Splash Mountain would be the first attraction to take on-ride photos of guests. Pretty cool, huh? Anyway, have a magical day.